With the history from 1746 till today, the İshak Ağa Fountain, popularly known as onçeşmeler, is one of the most important architectural works adopted by the local people of Beykoz. However, the fountain has lost its identity as a result of restoration it has undergone in the last 17 years. In the next minutes of this documentary, we will be discussing these interventions and the loss of identity of the fountain with you. Onçeşmeler, which was completed at the end of the 18th century, was carried by 8 marble pillars and a masonry wall behind the fountain. It was equipped with a lead roof and some Rococo and late Ottoman ornaments all over the fountain ceiling and arches. The most important part of the fountain was the water that comes from the mountain of Beykoz and peered out of its 10 nozzles. Yes, they were the futures, because in the early 20s the walls and coatings were destroyed, the lead roof was rotted and different types of roofs were tried. The Rococo ornaments were damaged and could not be rebuilt. And not only that, in 1944, under the name of restoration, the entire structure was equipped with reinforced concrete and its old part was sticked on it again with plaster.
Onlar çalınmış, bunları hep kendi ya düzelttiler.
Everything from the arches to the fountain reservoir and the water chamber has been demolished and tried to be covered with a masonry stone pavement on reinforced concrete. But what was the use of these? On arches, the marble pieces made of different pigments were removed and was painted on instead. However, the real loss of identity began in the early 21st century with the change of the water source. The municipality of Beykoz cut this water coming from the mountains for their own purposes and provided water with an artesian. Yes, you hear it right. The water of this historical labor is extracted with a pump from an artesian that was driven underground.
Gidişi yapanlarken bunun kaynağına çıkan yere o sondaj geldi, suyu kaçırdı. O suyu buraya bağlayamıyor.
The fountain has lost most of its specific features as a result of these interventions made over time. These interventions started by treating the carefully made ornaments as if they were a piece of paper and has been unfortunately continued until the main water source belonging to the fountain has been changed to and pumped artesian water.
Aslında komple öyleydi. Fakat o desenleri normalde becerip eskisi gibi yapamadı.
As if the interventions of these authorities in this historical labor were not enough, it is a miracle that the fountain has survived to the present day, if you will take into account the damage that has caused to it by the people.
Ben bilmiyorum da bizim abiler anlatıyor, eski yaşlılar burada.
Ceyran gitti, su da gitti.
Although onçeşmeler gave its name to its neighborhood in Beykoz, but unfortunately it has lost its details and labor that would keep the fountain names alive.